One of the reasons that I'm is located far away in the constellation Hercules. One of the reasons that I'm main sequence, I'm all independent in WASP-103b. I hate WASP-103 and WASP-103b. Located far away in the constellation Hercules, Hercules is 2,000 light years away from the Earth in the solar system. Where I have a concentration of heavy elements in the sun, slightly younger than the star of your solar system. On two hot core stars, WASP-104 within, so I have solar regolith in middle of WASP. One of the reasons that I'm main sequence, is located far away in the constellation Hercules. One of the reasons that I'm main sequence, I'm all independent in WASP-103b. I do have a plan found in 2014. I will introduce a planet called WASP-103b. My name is WASP-103b. I'm not sure I'm a candidate, but I'm classified as a super Jupiter planet. I'm much more massive than Jupiter. Planet is large. I'm a point. I do your massive spin as I charge. I'm located 12.25 years from Earth in the Hercules constellation. I support my date is around 2 any degree. I'm located like a potato or a rocky galaxy. My atmosphere is water and possibly hydrogen. I'm 99 titanium oxide over me. I may be a carbon planet. You wonder what is that then? Except if you're a rebel planet getting more carbon than oxygen. I will live my main sequence star 103. Once every 22 hours, I hope you agree. One of the reasons that my main sequence star is located far away in the constellation Hercules. One of the reasons that my main sequence star is me. I'm all independent in WASP-103b.